what? That's it. You sure we got something so we can get on the night? Whatever we got left. I know we have biscuits.
Everything good with J. Cole?
I was counting on it.
Uh-oh. That's your not great side.
I have a not great side.
Yeah, it's the same with... Yeah, when I left you alone with him the first time.
For 2 hours, the only thing...
I'm sorry to say it, but I don't see how we...
I eat the mac and ow, I gotta come at the last minute. What you want me to do? Wait there and get the food and just leave it there? Don't get cold? What time would you want to leave? What time should I come then?
Wanna give me a pep talk?
You said what?
So your life's going down the toilet.
Huh? Eating what? The mac and cheese? For my Popeyes. I wish you want to eat the mac and cheese, huh? You want to eat for dinner, then?
Started. You just never know about injuries, trades, chemistry, how it all comes together. So I think most players aren't too concerned with the standings just yet. The Bulls trading away from the star, Jimmy Butler. And what a haul they got from Minnesota. Zach LaVine, the headliner. And he's turned out to be a franchise player. It's tough to win one of those type of deals, but Chicago got a stud. Now here's Tatum. Be able to steal. They push it up 4-on-3. Here's MP. Pass to Vucevic. Here's MP. Defended by Smart. Here's MP. Just 5 on the clock. Smart grabs a miss. Here's Brown. 27 points his last game. Now Williams. Defended by DeRozan. Chalk up two there.
Now that's where you got athleticism and agility. Jalen Brown. Navigating the high and agility.
DeRozan passes to MP. Pass to Vucevic. Back to MP. And MP throws it down.
Well, you can see why his teammates love playing with him. Vucevic willing to find the open guy.
Smart against MP. Offside, Williams. Here's Smart. Watch him! Oh!
Ah!
Chicago has gone 5 of 12 from three-point range tonight. On the wing, Embiid. 14 points for him. And Embiid throws it down. I'll tell you what, it's good to be his age. Yeah, I don't have memories like that in my age, though. Here's Pritchard. Pass to Brown. To the middle. Oh, it's stolen by DeRozan. White with it. Now guarded by Brown. Here's MP. He nails it. And we're tied. MP's got 8 here in the quarter.
And he's coming off a huge performance, and his confidence couldn't be any higher. And his coach knows that, too.
Well, the best players to me deliver night after night after night. So as long as he's hot, keep riding it.
The Bulls have gotten 3 of 4 field goals in the second quarter. And now about 3 minutes gone in the second quarter here. Back to White. Outside the arc. Goes out of bounds. Last touch by Williams. MP outside. Pass to Vucevic. Shot clock at 6. Good. And the assist goes to MP. MP's got 3 assists now in this one.
Now, anytime someone can knock down mid-range Jays, it opens up the floor. Nikola Vucevic, do just that.
All right, let's check in with Allie LaForce.
Thank you very much, Brian. Well, Jaylen Brown has been vocal when it comes to social justice. He said, quote, people need to step up and use their platform. Keep conversations alive and show people here. Where your influence is bigger. Try to leverage it. Brian, he knows his stuff.
Stand up, Allie. From DMP. Rebound Boston. You gotta love how they've been crashing the boards. Hitting hard for every miss. Horford outside. March for 3. Gets the 3 to fall. March got 8.
Well, I love that Marcus Smart sprinted that shot up to me. You've got to be prepared on the catch, and Marcus was ready. When you think about Al Horford at his best, he is one of the leading versatile big men. This guy is a very strong passer. He can defend the cross positions down on the perimeter, and he can knock down open threes.
And the Bulls making a change here. Beans checked in. Williams finds MP. Back to Williams. Fires the 3. No good there. Celtics with the lead.
A foul already. And we're 90.
Quite often, the player of the moment, let's switch it up and talk about the first half. How about the production? And that's it for halftime. Thank you.
Second half of basketball is upon us, and we may be in for an exciting finish based on how close of a game we've seen so far. Underway. Here's who Billy Donovan's got on the floor. Levine is the 2 with DeRozan at the 3. Williams at power forward with Vucevic at center. And it's MP in at the 1. Pass to DeRozan. Offensive rebound. MP.
Hey, you can't block it. Sending the line could be the next best thing.
Oh, 1 for 2 that time at the strike.
Oh, guys, the city of Chicago is used to the highest standard. The shadow of those Michael Jordan teams still looms large.
Fires for 3. Tatum can't hit. Chicago trailing here.
outside. Williams. Bean passes to MP. This for the tie! Deflected!
I'll tell you, don't forget about Mark's vertical. Twice on Pipes rejects that shot.
Pass to Levine. And with a little over a minute gone by, the second half is underway. Gotta give him credit for jumping on the ball and making the most at the other end.
Boy, inexcusable at this point of the game. They gotta be more composed in these moments.
Boy, in a tight game like this, that can change the whole tone. Let your opponent get into a little bit of a rhythm.
It feels like once you get a taste of winning, you never want that to end.
But the reality is, for most franchises, it does end. For the time, I hope the fans do appreciate this hard Bulls team. There's something to be proud of.
Outside Tatum. Going inside, over to Rosen. Tatum, good. Tatum's got 17 points.
You have to be willing to be offensive burden. I think Jason Tatum is built for it.
Pass to DeRozan. Tatum with a steal. Back to Tatum. Here's Horford. And it's cleared by Vucevic. Vucevic has got four rebounds now.
Since halftime, they've missed three of their first four shots. Still trying to get their legs under. Well, his turnover.
Puts it up off the inbound. And there's Brown. That one's good. On the assist from Williams.
All right, defensively now, you've got to find a way to slow this guy down because he's putting it to you.
If he, the pass to White.
Oh, and the shot by Drummond!
Trey Drummond has attacked the glass offensively. As long as he's been in for the second chance, points come quickly to this guy.
Impressive looks on AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Brogdon, pass to White, outside, Williams. White against MP. Upward from the wing, off target.
One reason this game is so tight is because both teams are hitting the boards with
in. Lamb passes to MP. Drummond, the screen on Brogdon. To the paint. And stolen by Williams! Stolen by MP. Here's Drummond, and Drummond with the jam!
But power play by Andre Drummond. He has made a career out of stress testing the rim.
Outside, Williams. Back to Brogdon. Green against Gallinari. Shot clock at five. Late block, the Celtics gotta hurry here. Boston again missing. Well, Chicago shooting the rock around 43% since the third quarter began. Bounds, it'll be Celtics ball.
That almost looked like that.
The Celtics making a switch here. Richards checked in. It's a close game here in Boston. And after this game wraps up, they're off to New York to take on the Knicks. It'll be the front end of a two-game road trip. Pass to Gallinari. Williams, a screen on Green. It's Gallinari with a drive. Let's it fly. Rebound by the Bulls. Drummond's got rebound number 12 here already in the game.
Well, it hasn't been the most efficient game for this guy, but their team is fortunate to still be out in front.
It's a drive. MP, no good.
Boy, he's at the cup, but that is tremendous defense. Prohibit the lay-in without fouling.
Inside, White.
Oh, a nice one-handed slam right there.
Derek White saying it's a big fella who's got some hops. I can put it down. Yes, sir.
MP, the pass to Drummond. That's some nice defense there to end the quarter. Here's MP outside. And that's not good. Letting up anytime soon. We'll be back in a moment. We've reached the fourth quarter in what has been a very competitive game. Should be an exciting finish. Tatum and Horford at the forward slots. Marcus Smart out there with Malcolm Brogdon. And it's Williams in at the five down low. That's the Boston five. And there's two. We're on the glass, man. All that time.
They're showing a tremendous amount of fire tracking down misses. The attitude is paying off with second chance points.
Brogdon, the pass to Tatum. Smart outside. Horford finds Smart. Three-pointer off the mark. The Bulls shooting the rock well at 46%. DeRozan passes the ball. Oh, and the dunk by MP.
Amongst the best decision makers in the league. Also with the right
there. The Celtics shooting pretty well at 45%. Outside, Williams. Back to Brogdon. Outside. Down low. Here's Tatum. Six on the shot clock. And it's Brogdon missing. Bulls have gone.